I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, it's Maya. And today, we're going to make Puerto Rican drink. It's called
Coquito.
Okay guys, so my mom's gonna help me. Because it's my first time making it, so she doesn't want to be on camera. But I'm gonna go step through step with y'all and y'all can see what we have going
don't
on.
Cut yourself.
So, we're gonna do 2 cans of evaporated milk. Here's another can. Do 1 can cream of coconut, my bad. Cream of coconut. We're gonna do coconut milk of condensed milk. And then we're gonna do 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla. Or more, it don't matter. It's whatever your like kind of your taste does.
One teaspoon of cinnamon.
And then we're gonna do 1 teaspoon of cinnamon. And then we're going to blend it. And yeah, so we're going to show you that. I'm going to put it on the screen right here. We're blending it. We're going to stop it. So after I'm done blending it, I'm going to pour it into this container. And we're going to leave it in the refrigerator overnight. So it can be ready by the morning. So that's exactly what I'm going to do. How it looks, and yeah, so just leaving there for like what, 4 hours, or you can do 24 hours to make it nice. But yeah, let's get drinking. So I will leave the recipe down in the description so you guys can try it too. And yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, subscribe, put notification bell. And please subscribe so you can see more videos I have for the next Vlogmas. Thank you. And also,